to another video. Today we're here at DCA and we're in Radiator Springs and we're on Luigi's Rockin' Roadsters for the first time ever. We're so excited to be here and we're ready to go. Woo-hoo!
Yeah. This reminds me of aliens. Alien saucers.
They're dancing. Those are so nice.
If it turns red, it's fine. As long as it doesn't turn blue.
Just a bad spark plug, hippie.
Radiator Springs Racers. It was so much fun, way better than Test Track. I wish that was at Disney World. I would go on it all the time. It was so good. We ended up buying, hold on. Those are so cute. They're like little cars, but the Disney Pixar movies. Anyway, so much better than Test Track. Loved it. We ended up getting an individual lightning lane because we did not want to wait the 2 hours. So it was well worth the money. I don't even know how much it was. It was like $20-something per person, which is crazy. But if you can budget for that, I would definitely get an individual lightning lane because it's just way easier, especially when you have so many people and little kids. It's just a lot easier. You probably can't hear me now, but we are going on the Tomater, whatever this ride is, Tomater. So today is the day that Disney released a different kind of Genie Plus Lightning Lane experience. So we're trying to like work with that. We did end up getting the multi-pass or whatever, but we don't know how to use it. So we're trying to work on how to use that throughout the day as well. But
I got scammed by the police today. Not the actual real life police. Everybody. So, if the police call you and say there's a warrant out for your arrest, hang up and call the actual police department to make sure. And then don't ever give your away any of your information over the phone.
Hi, guys! Okay, so that tells you how our day's going. Besides that little incident this morning, our day's been pretty good, right? How'd you like Radiator Racers?
Good. It's better than Test Track.
Would you ride it again?
Yes. I would ride it all day.
All day. And Kellen, go ahead.
I loved it. I want to ride it again.
All right. There we go.
We're going on Mater's Jumping Jamboree.
Oh my God, he actually knows the name of it. Thanks, Cam. 2 hours. All right. How excited are you? We're here on Mater's Junkyard Jamboree, this sounds amazing. It's already so hot.
I can't.
We're excited to run, Radiator, run, Radiator.
I don't get that song.
I don't know what we're gonna get. Does it do the same song every time?
No, it just does.
Because Halloween, they do different songs too.
Ready? Background sign. Today, since we got the multi-pass, we get free photo pass pictures for the day, so we're trying to make sure we get a lot of pictures. We did Tomater. Cal loved every second of it, of me squishing him. That was fun. But yeah.
I felt like I was on the
I think
blue
that's
line
all we've done so far, right?
I felt like you were on the Blue Line train if you've ever been on it in Chicago.
Yeah.
Our favorite train ride.
We're not talking about the Blue Line right now. But yeah, we're gonna get our picture taken and then we'll see what else we're gonna do. I know we wanna see the Spider-Man show. We have Guardians at like 2-ish.
We're going to Spidey show next.
Spidey show's next.
Thank you. Avengers Campus. Watch this! Whoa! Cool! Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh, me? Well, you know, just spider stuff. Hey down there, you guys look like hands! Do I look like a spider? Time for some field testing. Hey, could you record it for me? Tag me later. Here we go. Woo! Do not hold your applause. Ah, ow! Don't forget to tag me on your video. Hashtag Amazing Spider-Man. Who might be rounding up?
Based on previous tests, predicted rate of success, 14%.
Sitting with Cammy on Ariel.
Did not.
He loved it. Cammy loves annoying him on that ride. We are just hanging out. We're walking to... Are you ready for the Inside Out ride?
Yep.
Looking good. Okay, there's no spinning. I'm sure everything we go there.
So if that's your idea of fun, then yeah, go have fun.
My girl meal.
It's chicken tenders.
I still want to know what I'm eating.
Mm. Let me get chicken tenders and that's a diet coke.
Yeah. Call this girl lunch.
Hi.
Hi.
This is a nice spot to just do nothing.
Where are we going?
We're in the Mickey show. Right now I'm getting water out of my backpack.
So. In the Mickey show?
Social Mickey thing.
Did you like the Disney Junior dance party?
I did. There was a lot of fun.
Thank you.
looking at her.
I want to take the ultra paper
with
that. Indeed. He tried to collect the infinities.
Attention, terrestrials. May I present to you Tanania Tavor, the collector.
Welcome, this tomb.
To me from different parts of the galaxy that after I've rescued this guy. Here again, says to Adam, and I tried to loop was big motivation for me to escape. Ouch! Ouch! That was not part of the plan! What? Of course I escaped! For those of you who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy, the smart one. Listen up, he's gonna put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm gonna sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room. I'm gonna blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal, and then we'll be on our merry way. But this plan won't work unless you help. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance and the chaos begins. It's a foolproof plan.
Raiden, are you ready for Guardians?
Yeah.
Woo!
Complete. You may now enter the gantry lift.
Raleigh?
Yeah.
We got
Raleigh.
We rode the Incredicoaster and it was so much fun.
Yeah.
It was so fun. It really was. The I like that they rethemed it to Incredibles. I do. It was a lot. The Tammy won a Wall-E at the Pixar Games. He won Wall-E. But Incredicoaster, Incredicoaster was a lot of fun. And you definitely have to do it if you come here because it's just like a must have. But now we're going to Spidey and yeah. So Brayden, do you have your Spidey webs ready? Let me see them. The Spidey webs.
Peter Parker.
Hey, what's up? I'm Peter Parker. Peter Webb, we have access to some pretty awesome tech, like vibranium from Wakanda, or this crazy alien juice stuff we have compartment with the Stark Tech. Don't call Mr. Stark! Sorry, could you just call someone else and ask them to do it?
Okay,
contacted
Spider-Man.
Here? I'm gonna go find Spider-Man personal because he's in there somewhere. Okay, come on.
Spider-Man!
As you may have noticed, the Spider-Bot is los subiremos a los libros lo más pronto posible para su seguridad una vez a bordo de los helicópteros supervisen a sus hijos y permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del transporte.
Alright guys, we just got off Spidey And it was so much fun. I had to film, so I could only use one hand, so my score wasn't as good as I could have done. But it was really fun. I liked it better than Toy Story. So I would definitely go on that again, and I would definitely recommend doing that ride when you come here. But now we're going to Monsters, so we're going to go do Monsters Inc. And it's still really hot out. Iron Man is here. Well, I guess I could check that off. I got to see Iron Man. It's pretty cool too. I wanted to see Star-Lord or somebody from Guardians, but oh my gosh, the Pixar Better Together parade's happening.
If you are new to the area, the Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you. While you're in town, be sure.
We interrupt this program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis. A human!
The first time in monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a dog. It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday, Spooky Bro!
Oh, Googly Bear!
Child
rolled me with its tail
snapped like a
squirrel.
Made me dance like a chicken. My thoughts were not my own.
Then it grabbed.
Oh, Blue, we gotta get you home.
There's a kid! A human kid! Oh,
there's your door.
We're almost there, kiddo.
Kitty's gotta go now. Sleep back.
We can neither confirm nor deny.
They come in there. I'm watching. Always watching.
Thank you.
Disney's ripples of laughter, wonder, and beauty have brought happiness to the world. He showed us how little ripples
me. is against you. The journey may...
Guys, that concludes our video for today. We are leaving DCA. We had such a fun day, but we are exhausted. Tomorrow is another day here in California, so stay tuned for that video. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!